Agriculture Commissioner Nikki Fried and St. Petersburg Mayor Rick Kriseman have no interest in publicly honoring radio legend and Floridian Rush Limbaugh. Fried says she will order state offices under her direction to not follow the governor's order to lower flags for Limbaugh. Today, Kriseman tweeted out he'll do the same. Limbaugh passed away last week at the age of 70 after a battle with lung cancer.